bit schoolteachery at this point. It's a song in two parts. The first part of the song is in waltz time, which is unusual for a punk rock band. And the second part of the song is in common or 4-4 time, which is much more what you punk rock types are used to. This is a song called The Roaring Boys.
Roaring boys, it's all